ride me till I'm about to. I'm up, I see you are about to climb. Axel, oh girl, don't be shy.
Hey, my beautiful babies, I am back with the video. Yeah, don't worry about my hair, but I'm actually going to be doing a video with my niece. Some of you may know her, some of you may not. Let's get into the video.
Today. Okay. Today, we're going to play this game. It's called, you got to answer. If you have done it, you got to say have. And if you have not, you got to say I have not, okay? And you got to be true. You got to be honest. All right? Okay. First question. Never have I ever snored before in my sleep. I have. How about you? She's lying. Why you gotta lie like that? You was snoring in my ear last night. How you gonna lie like that? Man, I can't believe she sat up here and lied like that. Okay, next question.
Have you ever sneezed out of bed?
When I was younger, I did that, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, next question. Wait, hold on. Why are you sneaking out of bed to go get a towel? You supposed to be slick.
I like towels.
I bet you got in trouble. You got caught. They didn't catch you. They gonna catch you one of these days. Okay, never have I ever slipped in the store in front of a whole bunch of people and they laughed at me. I have. You haven't? Oh, okay. If you're lying or not. Okay, your turn. Next question.
Have you ever sneezing? I have.
I'm pretty sure everybody have. But next question. Have you ever gotten in trouble before over something that you know you weren't supposed to do? I have, multiple times. You ain't even like, you know you.
Have you ever had?
We're waiting.
Moving in the bed at night.
Oh wow, I have. I know if I'm itching, I'm a scratch.
I have. Next question.
Never have I ever took something like food or something that I was not supposed to touch. I have, because I was really hungry, but nobody realized it. What in the world is that? Y'all gotta excuse that noise in the background. I don't know what that was. Next question.
Have you ever had something made with lemonade?
I have. Ooh, y'all know the best thing that go with lemonade is grape. Grape juice and lemonade go together so well.
I have.
That's good, right? It's a good combination.
Next question.
Never have I ever gotten in trouble at school. How about you? How about you, Sese? I have not. You can't fight. This girl got in trouble so many times at school, y'all. I can't even explain. I don't know why she likes to sit up here and act like she's so innocent. You might look innocent, but you're not. Okay, next question. Have I ever... Oh my God, you, what are you doing?
I'm not doing nothing.
Why are you spitting that? Never have I ever got an F on any assignment that I did in school. I have. How about you? You don't have to lie, world.
No.
You don't have to lie. Mm-mm. So you have it? Say, I have not.
I have not.
Okay. Okay. Next question.
Because I don't have no homework.
No, I'm saying like if you do like work in class, you know, when you do the work in
class. It's hard usually with his food.
That's why you just drink it. You had to just drink it.
Yeah.
Okay. Someone's a little bougie here. Anyways, next question. Never have I ever not took a bath for a whole week. I have not.
I have too.
You have? You didn't take a bath for a whole week one time?
I did.
So you have not then?
I said I did.
Okay, because the question was, I have not took a bath. Never have I ever not taken a bath for a week. And you're supposed to say, I have not.
I have you.
Oh, Lord. You have me? What? You don't understand the question.
I have too.
The question is, did you ever not take a bath for a whole week? Basically saying you ain't take a bath in a whole week.
I did.
Okay, then you have not.
I did.
I don't understand what I'm saying. Bless her heart. Okay, next question. Okay. Never have I ever laughed at somebody after they got hurt. I have. Oh, I do all the time.
I don't.
She's lying. Every time I hurt myself, she laughs. She don't ask me I'm okay or nothing. She just laughs at me. She gonna lie like that, shit, huh? She have multiple times, just as well as I did. You think this is a Mesa? She said she's ready to jump. We doing a video, Shavon. What are you doing? You gotta wait till we done. Okay, we done. Hold on, let me get up. We done. I can see you don't want to do the video.
Fine, I will.
No, that was fine. It's okay.
We gonna wrap this video up because somebody... Ooh, y'all need to excuse my hair. Somebody... don't want to finish the video.
Shut up.
I don't know who she's talking to. Some strange reason. She don't want to. She don't want
to. You're so dumb.
Y'all need to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And turn on post notifications. Shut up back there.
You shut up.
My God. She just like. Turn on post notifications.
Shut up.
So you can stay notified when I post.
My phone by myself.
And I'm going to prank her later. She's not going to. I told y'all I was coming up with a pranking shit. They're gonna. Bye, my beautiful babies. Say bye. Say bye. Guys, you ain't gotta say bye. Nappy hair.
Go for the payments. Say you and your global is fading. In the rave. Color Caucasian. Get the cake. Don't do no way. Got a handout. But I had to take. I know I stand out. Diamonds amazing. Man down. Fell asleep with a fan. I'm the man now. But I'm on my mom's mansion. Hey. I got me some change and I stay the same, nigga.